Traffic updates every 10 minutes on 13 Action News. Good morning. From WTVG Toledo, this is 13 Action News at 5:30.
The war in Iraq once again hits home. Hi, everybody. I'm Rob Powers.
And I'm Susan Ross Wells. 13 Action News has learned tonight that a young man, Private Dennis Miller Jr., has died while serving in Iraq.